ancient avocado plate with brown rice and spinach, fresh from the grill. From the moment they're born, talk, read, and sing with your child about numbers. Teaching them counting from the fingers on their hand to all the things in the world around them. It helps build their brains and gives them a strong foundation for school. So do it every day. Why, you can even count the birds in the sky.
Go to first5california.com.
Our chicken is an LA classic. Fire grilled the same way since we first opened on Alvarado Street. Right now, enjoy the $20 family choice meal with two sides and your choice of tortilla soup or avocado mango salad. The $20 family choice meal, only at Apoyo Loco.
A Florida man is suing a hotel and its parking operator after a valet gave the keys to his $300,000 Ferrari to the wrong person.
It happened in July at a Marriott property in St. Petersburg, Florida. Police say the man who took the vehicle, 29-year-old Levi Miles, wanted to impress a woman he met a few hours earlier. Miles implied the yellow Ferrari was his and drove it away without ever showing the valet a ticket. The real owner of the Ferrari, Skip Fowler, says he got a call from the front desk saying someone drove off with his car.
Well, it's kind of a good-looking car. And it does suggest that you can afford the drinks and dinner.
Well, the keys were given to Miles by the valet, so...